Its language, its speech, evoking a world of such feelings I'd never known. Joy all-consuming, anger that inflamed me, and love that fired my soul. The player then would whisper to me, "The other lads are good, Neddy, but when the theaters reopen, you will be the star." Well, I worked and I worked for 4 long years, until at last I was on the stage where I still perform today. This is my life and the lives of others like me. I beg you, entreat you, not to take our lives away. My life is my art, my art. Comfort forswear me. His unkindness may defeat my life, but never taint my love. Still applauding, shall we take another bite?